Hey guys, today I have something to say that Brandon has been stripped from the Intercontinental Championship because of reasons that happened off screen.